Hi, I'm going to show you how to add alt text to an image in PowerPoint. First, you right-click the image and select Format Picture. Now, right here in the Size and Properties section, you'll open up Alt Text. You'll skip over the Title field, go into Description, and add your alt text. Now you can close the Format Picture box, and you now have alt text on your image.